vacationing in Mexico. It happened in a well-known travel destination, Puerto Peñasco, just south of Tucson. The woman was killed in an ATV accident. She's 20-year-old Cindy Valeria Cruz. These are photos sent to us by a viewer. A Mexican newspaper reports Cruz and two other friends were speeding when she was killed. Cruz leaves behind two-year-old twin girls seen here. An investigation is underway. 3-0 Paso.